Hello everyone. You are on the phone support channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like to support it. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helps you. Or feel free to ask questions. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you how you can deactivate your Instagram account. It's very easy to do. Deactivation is pretty much the same as deleting an account, but you have the option to reactivate that account at any time. In order to do all this, we just go to Instagram. Now here we open our page. After that, there are three bars. And here we select Account Center. And then we go down here below, Personal Details, Account Ownership and Control, Deactivation or Deletion. Here we select the Instagram account we want. And we select here Deactivation Account. Select it. Click Continue. Now just specify the password from our account. If you've forgotten it, click Forgot Password. Restore it. Also specify a new password, and that's it. Our account is deactivated. In order to restore the account later, you will need to re-enter your Instagram account. There will be a button, Authorization and Account Recovery. Bye.